Come on, babies.
These babies belong to a breeder in Yadkin County who doesn't want us to use her name, but she does want us to hear her story.
Hello?
She got a call from a relay operator who claimed to be passing along an order for two puppies from a hearing-impaired man in Illinois.
Say, this is one of the little boys.
But she became concerned when payment arrived in the mail.
This is the check.
And the check was $1,400 more than she asked for.
Way more than I needed.
She also wondered why a check allegedly from the United Way would have such a low number. The buyer said in an email the extra money was to pay a courier, but it turns out the check was fake.
The United Way says regretfully that this is not the first one.
The United Way of Alexandria, Virginia is now investigating who forged the checks, and another organization is concerned about how the checks were mailed.
Our phone started ringing here at our regional headquarters in Kalispell with people asking what the check meant that we sent to them. And, of course, we didn't send out any checks. So somebody somehow is getting a hold of dormant UPS account numbers because we haven't even used that UPS account number in a couple of years.
Are you scared, baby?
In the meantime, the breeder wonders what will happen if the courier still comes to collect.
On the 23rd, some stranger is going to be coming to my door that I have no idea who it may be, what their ulterior motives are. I spend so much time with them that that's why they're